historian for over 25 years. I'm telling you, there's a lot of remarkable courage out there, but Bill's story is one at the top. He wasn't out there as a combat soldier. He was out there to save lives, and he gave his life saving lives.
He didn't have to go out that day, but he chose to.
We were really in a mess on that ground, and he stayed there and helped us.
11 April, 66. My unit, 180 soldiers, and myself were ambushed by 600 North Vietnamese. One of the worst battles in the war.
Bill's helicopter went in, and they dropped down.
There was a chopper, and I saw someone coming down.
Pits came from here.
I saw the guy coming down through the trees, and I said, what is he doing coming down here?
It was the way he carried himself. It was like nothing could hurt him. He came there to save lives, and that's what he was doing.
All right, hang tight, guys, hang tight.
Everybody down!
大勢の命を救ったにもかかわらず、勲章を与えられなかった一人の英雄。
What American artillery can do.
What are you saying?
Well, I never got to see him marry or fall in love with a child of his own.
Why are you here?
そこに待つのは想像を超えた感動の実話。
I need to finish this report.
ラストフルメジャー。知られざる英雄の真実。